the second season is kind of what people, I think, are going to be itching for. To see the iconic looks, the iconic performances that they know. Season one was really exciting because people got this history lesson. To have that backstory, I think, really solidifies all the hard work that it took to become the icon that people love so much today.
While season one gives you a little bit of a glimpse into a world that a lot of people had never seen, season two is Selena at her biggest and at her baddest.
I'm gonna love season two because that's where it gets a little more adult.
You ready for this?
Welcome to Studio Selena!
We definitely get to see the siblings in their own dynamics going in their individual paths.
Selena, it's time.
I want to take you solo.
You'll see a lot of legendary performances.
We've worked on the project for a year and we built like a family here.
We just all ended up loving each other so much.
This is an experience that you don't forget. What we went through on stage is maybe what she and Los Dinos experienced. Nerves, excitement, struggles. I wonder all the time if we were having kind of linear experiences. I've learned a lot as an actor, but I've also learned a lot from Selena.